This is just going to be a quick and simple tutorial, so I'm going to keep it short. Feel free to pause at any moment if you need to, and the download link will be down in the description if you'd like that instead. Anyways, let's get on with the video, shall we? Thanks for watching, everyone. Hopefully I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.